is working closely with local authorities in Roswell after reports of a flying saucer, weather balloon debris found in New Mexico desert.